Last week, the US dollar finally bottomed out in a rare net positive week in a multi-month downtrend, possibly supported by better-than-expected US business sentiment data and net positive economic updates. Meanwhile, it ended up being a net negative week for both the euro and the Swiss franc. Monday was a public holiday in the US, so we didn't see much action in the trading world, but Japan released its GDP numbers during Tuesday's Asian session. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kenna Danielle, the founder of the Invest Even Movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your forex trading friends. On Tuesday, we'll also be looking at the GDP growth rate from Euro area, Australia's Consumer Confidence Index, and China's inflation rate. Today, I'm looking at the dollar-Swiss pair, which continues above the Ichimoku cloud on the 4-hour chart after bottoming out at 0.90 last week. The immediate resistance level is at 0.91, but if the trend change is confirmed this week, we could see a long-term gain towards 0.97. Do you think the US dollar has bottomed out for the rest of 2020? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves the risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.